When you hear the thunder while playing, maintain distance from each other. Cover your ears with your hands. Put your feet together and just crouch down.
This way, we can protect our ears from the sound, and this crouching down helps reduce lightning fatalities.
Hey, Papa!
What is the fuss?
Look at the kids! Why are they imitating us?
Not imitating.